Okay, Mikovanen, everyone, welcome back to another Fallout 76 video. It is March 6th. Oh, I'm mutated. So I guess there's a few things I want to do. One of which is I want to open up some more of my mutated packs. And I'll turn off the music there. And it looks like there's going to be a mutation event coming up again. I've been doing them. And I want to check out Minerva and see what she has. Kind of have an idea. I've seen some videos, but I want to get some things. I have some gold bullion quite a bit now, so as I have more caps. I should get rid of that. I'm not going to use it. I thought to collect, but I'm running out of space. Something is still weighing me down. I should test out my, oh, there's one thing. That. All right. Moonshine Jamboree. Okay. Yeah, this is a fun one. I feel like I want to try out my flamethrower, right? So let me grab that. I don't really mess with this, but oh fuck. Okay. Which one was it? Oh fuck, I can't remember. No, I'm fucking time. I'm gonna fucking miss it, I have a feeling, you know? Which one is... Oh, this one. Ammo Smith. Okay, okay. Craft. Okay. Ammo... No. Just a fuel for... I think it's fuel, right? Come on, please. How much that is. Okay, very good. Let's pour it over there. I fucking can't. Why? Oh my god. Okay, you know what? I have no choice. All right, let's go. And then after this, I'll record another video where I'm doing the mutated pack opening. I didn't know I created that much. Okay, so we got some people.
Well, I think we're ready to get this jamboree going. Light the fire, moonshiners, and try not to shoot each other. Don't forget to fill the tub with that sizable salamander venom.
Built for this, you know. My healer, I can't fucking remember. I'm not even built for this, I just want to try it out. These guys have like a reflection thing. I hate this one. It can reflect the damage back at you and kill you.
Well done! I seem to be getting a lot of that. You found the tub! I can't say that for many of the moonshiners who've come through here. Keep filling it with venom now. Your mother would be proud.
Damage back at me. Reflective skin. Okay.
see angry, sizable salamanders do that every day.
Going well, Moonshiners. The venom you've collected is filling the tub nicely. We're halfway there. Most impressive. Keep up the fine work.
I did it again. Thank you. Thank you. Needed for creating the death claw weapon, right?
The steels aren't going to protect themselves.
So we go. Very cool, I like it. It's Raiders. That's insane. Oh, but oh, that's
they all look so slight
power armor.
And
I didn't use that. Oh. Oh, nice. But see, I'm sure that there are other perk cards I could be using, you know. I'll have to look into that. Okay, very
such
nice.
A wonderful moonshine,
very nice.
Jamboree.
Let's see what we got. Okay. You know, some of these, sometimes you get legendary items from them. For example, I got the debilitator, I got that tone deaf, I think it is. You know, there's a peacemaker, I think I opened that. Foundation's Vengeance. There's some other ones. I think I put them in my stash. I can't remember. Well, anyways, that'll do. For now, the next one will be the next video I record pretty much right after this when I get back and sell the unwanted stuff. I'm going to be opening another 10 more of these, okay? Maybe I'll make it 20. I'll see. Okay, hope you all enjoyed and see you.